Hello, I'm Bob Peschick with PSC Environmental Services, and we're here in the city of Prescott to perform a one-day household hazardous waste collection event. We're here at the city of Prescott Transfer Station, and what we're here to do is to take all the waste that we don't want in the landfill, and we're here to properly manage and transport and dispose of that waste. The main reason we do this event is just so the waste doesn't go into landfill. These chemicals, the pool chemicals, the cleaners, the bleaches, even the paints, they get to the landfill, they can leach out and contaminate the groundwater lying beneath the landfill.
So in order to run an operation like this for a household hazardous waste event, we need to first go out to RFP. We need to solicit a company to come in. PSC was that company. PSC has a good reputation with the city of Mesa. We tagged off their bids. It's a great operation right now. We're running right around 55 to 60 employees here right now just to fund this or just to operate this. We're anticipating 500 to 600 cars. The way we're going right now, we're at 300 cars in an hour and 10 minutes. So who knows where we're going to end up today, but it's going to be a lot.
The City of Prescott Solid Waste Division operates as an enterprise fund, and what that means is that this operation is not subsidized from any general tax dollar or has no support from the general fund. All of this division and its employees are user fee based, so the $14.50 that we charge for all of our residential service supports the entire operation here. Now today we have our household hazardous waste, and every citizen in the City of Prescott who has residential pickup can use this service for free. There's no charge for this. We build this into our operating budget. As you can see, we've got a line out the door. We've got lines in here. We're getting people through quickly. But this is one of the free services that you get for being a citizen of the City of Prescott.
I wish the city would do this every year.
Very impressed by the friendliness and the organization.
An opportunity to live a little greener and do the right thing.
Hi, my name is John Hanna. I'm on the Prescott City Council. I believe that we need to do this at least every year.
I'm David Maurer, CEO of the Prescott Chamber of Commerce. I think this is great. I wish the city would do it more often.
Over 400 people have gone through so far in the first 2 hours, so I would have to say it's a success for the city of Prescott.
Whoever organized this, I just want to thank them. Thank you.
You're doing a great job here. Everything is well organized, and everyone has been very, very courteous. They even opened early.
Today is the greatest thing since apple pie.
With the success of this event, I think we're going to hold it every year. We're going to figure out a way to fund it, and I think the city of Prescott wants that.